Yeah. Start.
Now may I call upon the stage the yellow team to present how Indians, though belonging to different religions, live as brothers and sisters with lot of cooperation and with care and conscience.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to today's performance of Threads of Harmony. Join us on this journey of discovery enlightenment as we transform the power of unity in communicable harmony. A skit for unity.
Assalamu alaikum Ali.
How are you today?
Walaikum assalam Maya. I am fine.
How about you?
Great, I am here to pick up some spices for my mother's cooking. What about you?
I am helping my father at the textile shop. We have some beautiful fabrics from around the world. Would you like to see?
Wow, very nice, and I would take this saffron one.
Hey.
Maya, I heard one word in news channel, that is communal harmony. Would you like to share some information?
Sure, communal harmony is like a hand with five fingers. Together they are stronger. Each finger taught different works together without fighting. They help each other, knowing that every finger is equally important. This makes the things fair and peaceful, creating a happy society where everyone gets along. It is about respecting each other's, working together for our common good.
Yes, communal harmony means that people are different religions, caste, race and gender, various background people live together in a society with love and peace among them and help each other without fighting or causing troubles. It's like everyone getting on along and being if they're different.
Okay, that is excellent. But why do we want this communal harmony?
Sometimes words alone are not enough to cover the depth of emotion. Sometimes language of heart to head, wounds of united heart. Let's understand through a mind.
People are standing there. Other people are there. Tell them to that thing.
Yeah. ಕೃಪಾವಿ
ಪ್ರಭು ತವ ನಾಮಸ್ತು ವಂದಿತ ಭಾವೆ
ಅಶ್ಹದು ಅನ್ ಲಾ